is Jim. Jim, do you want to come on over? Still working on it. Okay. So what is it with the rain, right? I think last year we had rain, crazy rain right before the show. Now Jim is one of our sponsors here, and you can read a little bit about him in the program. He, from what I understand, combines actually visual art with musical art, and we're going to talk to him a little bit about what he does. All right. Yes, whatever works for you, Jim. Come on over. Tell us a little bit about what you do.
Okay, well, many years ago I've given myself another personage. Some people might know me as Jim Dell'Orefice, but I'm also Buca Pecuna, and I've been him for quite a while. Buca Pecuna is a picture player, and I've been playing pictures for quite a long time. Basically, I interpret them. Sometimes I'll engage the listener into it by finding out what their name is, finding out where they think that scene is, who they're with when they're at that scene. Are they alone? Are they with other people? So basically, I try to engage you into the picture. And then it somehow, hopefully, creates some music that you can relate to that absorbs you into the picture.
So is this something like I will pick a picture that I want to present to you, and then you put that together? Or you have pre-selected pictures, and then you ask questions and sort of incorporate the person's personality into that picture?
Well, Lena, both. In a more intimate setting, I'll put them up on postage stamps and people come up and say, well, can you play that picture for me? And that's when I ask them the personal questions as to what it is that they're thinking about that picture. In this situation, I've already pre-prescribed several pictures that will be scrolling through, and it's all about water, flowing waters. And all these pictures, by the way, are by my cousin, Jack Walsh, who lives in Lancaster. And we've had a couple of successful runs there with me playing the music in the galleries there.
So, other than the galleries out there, do you perform anywhere out here, more locally to us here in Philly, in the Malvern area?
Not at Buca Pecuna as much. Of course, you can see me Friday nights at the Four Seasons, but I'm not doing Buca Pecuna there. I'm Jim Dell'Orefice there.
Are you going to give us a demonstration?
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.
given me an opportunity to perform for so many people at once. I think other than you two, this is the most I've ever played for.
So,
took a picture.